हेलो माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास इंटर, अस्सलाम वालेकुम। एज यू नो डेट द इन प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी अंडरस्टैंड द एसी राइटिंग एंड प्रेसी राइटिंग इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट इन राइटिंग स्किल्स। दीज स्किल्स आर दीज दिस प्रैक्टिस इज यूज इन कॉम्पिटेटिव एग्जामिनेशन। एज आई ऑलरेडी टोल्ड यू अबाउट दैट this exam is separated taken as a precis writing and essay writing as well. So I also told you about the precis writing as well, and also I told you how to write a precis writing. I also told you about the writing or draft first, and knowing the topic or topical sentence and its key points. Then after we will also know about the how to make or merge or precise this paragraph or given paragraph in one turn of the length. So one thing keep in your mind, my dear students, that unless you do practice, you will not be able to write a precis. So precis depend on practice. It means it rely on the practice. So whenever you don't do practice, you will not be able to learn it. So it is based upon the practice. Okay. So and you have a nil response regarding the English lectures, you have poor response, you are not giving the submitting your homework as well, you are not asking queries or questions, it means you have a poor response, it means you are apathy or not interested in the learning of the English language as well. So you must aware about that English language is very important to learn. It is not to learn to read or understand the other subjects. It is also very important whenever you will appear in the competitive examination, you will know the exact weightage of the English language. Unless you are appeared in the examination, you will not be able to know what is the importance of this language. Okay, my dear student. So in today's lecture, we will understand about the lesson, the day, the Dembro. So my dear students, the day, the Dembro is a good example of a James Thurber's sardonic. Sardonic means sarcastic, means bitter, but affectionate view of a human being. So in this, because it is essay written by the James Thurber about the human behavior, so how the human behavior use it after the panic started. What panic was started? The dam. It was a rumor in the native city of the Thurber that the dam has been broken. Even everybody rushing or followed the main toward the east. So my dear students, we would also know about the writer James Groves Thurber, who died in 1961, is one of the foremost American humorist of modern times. He worked for some years on the Paris staff of the Chicago Tribune, but is best known for his association with the New Yorker, to which his witty article, witty it means cunning, okay, deceiving article and amusing drawings attracted many readers. Among his most entertaining books are The Seal in the Bedroom, written in 1932, Let Your Mind Alone 1937, Fables for Our Times 1940, Men, Women and Dogs 1943, and The Beast in Me and Other Animals in 1948. These contribution are these books have been written by the same writer as well. Some entertaining autobiographical detail are to be found in my life hard times. Okay, so because the dam broke is a rumor, or it is based upon the sardonic affectionate view of human behavior, and it was a rumor. Okay, my dear students, The Day the Dam Broke is written by the James Thurber. It is a short essay by the author. He is narrated humorously. The series of events which occurred on the afternoon of 12th March 1913. Okay, the rumor spread like wildfire. Within seconds, the streets were flooded, not with water but with people who had come out of stores, offices, theaters, from cinemas, from shops. It means whenever they hear the new rumor, they leave the old things and rushed or followed toward the east, because it was said to rush toward east because it was the place of altitudes, okay, the highest places. So they thought that if we rush or move toward the east, we will be saved from the flood or water. So my dear students, how accurate is Thurber's essay? Because the Thurber's essay was a human behavior. It is based upon